Namaskar. Let me welcome you to my 30th one-man show at the Nehru Center in the Nehru Art Gallery, which is titled Durga Saptashati. This is a unique show because I've had the blessings of Ma Durga to paint 180 paintings in 180 days during the most crucial period in our recent mankind's history. That's 2020. That's when coronavirus came in, and that's the time when the whole world was questioning the very human existence because of the very condition in which it had found itself. So during the pandemic, during the lockdowns in 2020, when I was blessed to paint these 180 paintings in 180 days, I felt that this was an important message that I had to quickly capture on canvas and leave it for the next generation, which says that finally the good shall prevail, truth shall prevail, life shall prevail, truth shall prevail over the untruth, darkness will prevail, which can be demolished, because light will finally prevail over the existing darkness. So would life. There will be life as it will vanquish death. And that is a reflection of the fight of the good over the evil. And that's where you see the goddess Durga takes an avataraha and comes down to find the bull demon, Mahishasura. And then, hence she's called the Mahishasura Madini. These works are a reflection of those 700 shlokas. They have been done before in the past. So let me say it with all honesty. Durga Saptashati has been painted consistently over the last several hundreds of years in miniature format, in figurative format, in a format that can be understood with beautiful faces of the Durga, beautiful faces of several other characters. But when I reflected and meditated on it, and I thought, how do I then bring it to the 21st century? How do I then communicate in a manner which people would have to sit, look, and understand and decode it? So I thought I would capture all of this, which I did with the blessings and prayers of my mother and the grateful that I remain, and my heart is full of gratitude for Sri Girish Gaitonde and the Latika Gaitonde Trust on his and late mother's name. And I created these 180 works, which are now in display in Mumbai, and then they will go to international museums, they will go to international art galleries, they will be shown, there will be a research, there will be a lot more of reflection. And I hope at some given time, the Hindu Banaras University will take notice of it and would want to have several copies of the books and the volumes that we have printed. And I thought it was a matter of great joy to see all of these together under one roof. And I am looking forward to welcome you all. Thank you. Namaskar.